You have 40 lifetimes ahead of you. It's not one. I have to try and make it right.
Must be that vampire magnetism I find so tempting.
My powers of persuasion don't work.
It's just you.
You die for me,
you? You ended the world for me because you believed I could bring it back.
I'm gonna let you know a little secret, okay? You believe in vampires. I am a vampire.
I haven't met anyone quite like you in over a lifetime.
Well, you know, 500 years old or not, when I start hanging out together, people will say I'm robbing the cradle.
I'm willing to take that chance if you want. Because finding me in your bed, running my hands all over your body would be... We could cuddle after. Passion isn't something you can shut out forever. It knocks down walls. It sweeps you off your feet. It can't change your life.
Is this supposed to be a double feature? Hey.
I wanted to thank you for your help, Vicky. You're a great detective. This won't be the end for us.
No.
You gave me your blood. You're part of me now.
What you doing?
There's something different about you.